he just turned 2 in September. And he's a my colt. My nose is on the ground. So Norik is one I'm actually gonna end up picking him up, taking apart, and doing a lot of driving with him before he's old enough to use him. He's what I call a little finger with an A on the end. But he needs to keep his job. He works so that way he, when he gets a little older, and when I talk about their little stinker studs, he's, I would say, pretty high testosterone, which is good for fertility, but can be a little more challenging to train. I'm going to do a whole series of videos with him as I progress, so you can see when I actually end up picking them in the cart and what I do with them. If he wants to go one way, he can run off with me, and if he can't run off with me, he can stop.